Our lesson for today was on vascular and non-vascular. And so those are definitely words that are not used a lot. So I wanted them to have exposure to those and to see what that really looks like. So on the PowerPoint, I made sure that there were pictures on each page of each kind so that they could compare and contrast to see how are they the same, how are they different, and just to kind of start generating thoughts about it. So we didn't define the words vascular and non-vascular at the very beginning. Just let them start to see, what are you seeing? What are your observations? What are you noticing? Because, again, the research says that what they start with is more of what they'll hold on to. So that if they were able to observe and say, well, this one has leaves and this one doesn't, then they're going to walk away with that idea as soon as I confirm it. If I was just to give them the definition, they have nothing to anchor to. So getting their ideas out and getting them to come up with what they observe, again, gives them that foundation. So a lot of pictures and just going through, what do you see? Some conversation, what do you notice? And then listing those ideas and then getting into, okay, so now here is the official definition for vascular and the official definition for non-vascular. And how did we do? What did we see? That's true, you know, that we got correct.